Good evening. Scientists from Harvard Medical School have invented a smartphone platform that can diagnose cancer and other diseases in 2 minutes. This group of scientists call the technology Digital Diffraction Diagnosis System, D3. How the technology works is that a new device is added to a smartphone that makes it able to accurately and cheaply diagnose cancer, although the add-on is only designed to be used by a medical expert, not for the general public. So far, the device appeared to be as accurate as the costly test currently carried out by doctors in the hospitals. The scientists behind the research say each test may cost around 350 naira per patient, and the prevalence of the smartphone technology around the world is to bring fast and cheap tests like this to remote areas. That is all we have from the discovery world. I am Nafi Tonku. Now we will link you back to Adama for the rest of the news.